Get ready with me, skincare edition. First, I'm using the new Benefit Cleanser. Then I'm gonna put on some Pixie Eye Patches, and I'm applying this Paula's Choice Repairing Serum. For moisturizer, I'm using this one from Benefit. This is their Smooth Sip Moisturizer. The Balm recently came out with a skincare line, which I'm super excited about. This is their Under Eye Jelly. And the last thing I'm gonna do is apply this Glow Face Oil, which is also from the Balm.